Do you have Victoria on your Facebook? Does she post anything with Oedemus? No? Because I didn't see him. Some people just don't want to be on social media and stuff, so... Some people don't have it.
I mean, she's on there, but she posts a lot, you know? One thing from not
posting. Yeah, but maybe he doesn't have it. I don't know, maybe. I don't think so, though. I don't think that's how it works, Booby. Some people don't post, some people post, but don't post their significant others, or vice versa. Okay, nice. What'd you talk about? Just a standard. That noob, I wanted to talk to him more, but he just went out because he doesn't wanna. Oh, that's actually pretty good. His next one? Oh yeah, he's kinda said it's not. I don't think it's a work trip. I think there's like a conference or convention or whatever that a couple of his work dudes will come for. So it's not kind of the same, you know. What's older? 15? Wubi, talk a little bit louder.
They make bad
jokes. Because those are the best jokes, what do you mean?
Older than you? So you can answer the question. I think you can know.
Yeah. 10 years older is a lot. Didn't even know that you were 46. I'm joking. I don't know, you tell me. What else did you talk? Yeah, but what else did you talk about with Stace? Because I wanted to talk to him, but he just left. He said he's sleeping. He don't want to talk. I said, okay, then go. I see how it is. I see how it is. Probably running around, having fun. Kinda feels like these guys just wanna get in trouble here. Yeah, Booby, I don't know. I think Stacy should come here. You should introduce him to the short bus girl. She gets better. He gets better, you know? No? Who else do you have that's on the short bus and been on the short bus? Because I don't know any other of your friends. really. You don't really have that many friends.
Most of them are already married.
Ah, okay. Maybe he doesn't care, but on average, people care, you know. Well, he said he wants big. True. That's also what he said. I'm kinda tanking here all the time. I don't wanna tank though. I'd rather not do tanks. Wife. I was looking through investments today. Yo, can we just clear a little bit more? Are you guys just asking for a wipe? I don't understand. Because I'm gonna be running instantly if these guys are getting caught somewhere. So Stacy's going for some addicts, I guess. No other choices at the moment, it seems like. Who's hexing me? Yo, we almost wiped. I'm telling you, these guys don't know what they're doing. And why did them... Wow. All roll? Come on. Please me. Sure, sure, wife. You can go. Tom, dog, rolled. Yo, that would be overpowered. Sure, wife, if you don't want to talk to your husband and Stacy doesn't want to talk to his friend and my dad doesn't want to talk to his son. My brother doesn't want to talk to his brother. How do I kill this as fast as possible? Checks out. Good news. Okie dokie. This mage is doing nice. Which is very interesting. Usually they just weak. Some blues. No purples or anything. I kinda wanna need it. Okay, where's the second one dropping from?
May your generosity be returned to you a hundredfold.
Where's the second dropping from? Chief Ukroc something, which has a 1% chance. Okay. I mean, yo, now it's kinda mandatory to run this every day. I can run it as a tank if needed, whatever. See if I get that.
Consume you.
Okay. I mean, come on. Here. Wait, so this is not the one, right? Oh, this is the one, right? No. Chief Ukroc Sand Scalp. I wonder where he is. Is he one of these, maybe? If I get that, 52. I mean, it's a little bit annoying that it doesn't have the... it's like faster attack speed. Still, it's a purple that would last until the end of 60. Yo, dog, what's the matter? Wife, what's wrong with dog? Well, he saw something probably, or heard something. Well, that's nonsense. Oh, I don't even have no more bombs. Okay. Need to buy some of those, I guess. Again. That's better than mine for quite a bit. Even that's better than mine. Scarlet Monastery, of course. Strength and agility, that's the same. Nomragan. Ten agility is pretty decent.
Get the execution.
Yo. Double attack. I think we're tying with this. Super rag, GG, easy run. Yo, maybe I should just not play with this warrior and just level up in Zul'Farak every day. Say it ain't worth it. Okay. Let's see how everything works here. Not yet dead, most damage. This is the one? Shifu cross, yeah. Please?
Oh.
Come on, it's a 1% chance. So very, 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 very unlikely. Well, maybe. How is that even, yo, I got a little bit of adrenaline running here in one run. First time, there's just no way. It's just crazy. That's insane. It's not even better than... Oh my goodness. It's not even better than Warmonger. Shadow damage. have a purple sword now. Still kind of can't believe it. Still kind of can't believe it. Lowers target strength by 15 and deals 90 to 220, 210 damage. Ha ha ha.